Hello viewer, in this video show how to create a static name range in Excel and benefits from this. Name range are extremely useful for implement your desired formula, much easier and maintain faster. Instead of repeated selection a constant value or cell reference. Before you creating name range must be follow some rules. Now I'm showing how to create static name range. This is employee salary information. And here I creating different name range for implement different formulas. When you creating name range, just select your desired range of cell or reference like this. Then type your desired name into the name box on the formula bar. Employee. Then done your name range. You can also do it like then define name. Done. You can also do it like then from name manager dialog box define name from define name then done. You can also create oil structured name range from name manager dialog box from create from selection. When you it from selection click then here show different option. If you select top row then name range create by following top row. If you select left column then name range create by following left to right all individual as a single name range. You can also select all top row and left column and okay, and anytime you can see edit and delete this name range from name manager dialog box. Here showing different option edit and delete. Now I'm showing how to get benefits from this range. If I want to know overall effect grossly by this calculation, maybe I did this like for total monthly salary sum then ranging gross salary. If I helping name range, it will be so easier like this. Sum, then gross salary as a naming appear also gross salary, and same range using for average salary. Average salary, gross salary, same name range using for maximum salary, gross salary. For minimum gross salary naming name range, see that same name range are using in different formulas avoiding repeated selection, so this is easier. Now I finding individual salary by VLOOKUP. Maybe I do this like VLOOKUP lookup value then tabular ranging like this then dollar sign for fixing for not changing your reference array, then column 3 for gross salary, then 0 for exact match. If I helping name range, it will be so easier like this. VLOOKUP, then lookup value, tabular range naming as employee. See appear ranging employee, and then column index number for 3 then 0 and exact match for 0. Enter for lookup result and drag it down for all lookup result. So helping of name range are so easier and faster like avoiding repeatedly selection your desired range, and same name range you can use it different formulas. Here I showing simple name range using, but when you so many data analysis and so many formula using, your work will be so easier, faster and accurate by helping name range. So be your thanks for watching. Please subscribe my channel for more view.